From now on, after we take a walk, that for me personally help me to eliminate my multiple thought and feeling, especially for some negative thought, negative feeling, or something that I don't want to. When I take a walk, catch up with my breathing and mind step, refocus several times, reconnect multiple times. That just helps me to scan my own emotion, my own feeling, my own thought. So the most important thing still remain. Unnecessary thing has gone by themselves when I refocus by this way. So for you, you can learn how to do that on your own. I'm still practitioner. I still practicing every day. So for you all, you can do on your own too. So at this moment, we are going to sit quietly, experience some kind of feeling, perception, thought, emotion, sensation, whatever comes to visit our mind, or something just come up from our mind that we keep for a long time. When we sit quietly, observe our breathing in through the nose, breathing out through the nose, let it be as it is. Just observe it. Don't need to try to push energy on the breathing, but just observe it. Treat ourselves like a gatekeeper. We stand in the gate, let the car pass by. Let emotion or many things that come to our mind pass by. Get to know things as it is. And then finally, our mind will scan everything by itself. And then we can experience some level of peace, inner peace from within. But don't expect to be calm. Don't expect to be peaceful at all times. Because we still alive. Our mind like a monkey. Jump around, go around. I'm going to ring this bell and then we can start breathing in, breathing out normally and then concentrate on it, refocus on it. The way we refocus, the way we reconnect some kind like a, we build our muscle from inside, inner muscle. Feel free to close your eyes if you feel comfortable to breathing in and breathing out normally. Refocus on the breathing as well as possible. Gently open eye and relax. It's about 5 minutes altogether. It seems short for those who may need more time, but it seems too long for those who dislike it or just want to run away from. So time depends on our mindset, depends on our definition, depends on our expectation. The time itself is fair for everybody. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's about 30 days a month, 12 months a year. Fair with everybody. Learn how to manage our time. My master told his disciple that I have learned that if we can meditate 5 minutes at a time, 3 times a day, 5 minutes in the morning, 5 minutes at the day, and then 5 minutes in the evening, we can do walking or we can do sitting. Meditation can be any position, even when we lying down on the bed, when we keep focusing on our breathing, concentrate on it. This means meditation, right? So we are going to finish. Are we going to close our service together? Just turn to the closing chanting. We are going to share our loving kindness and compassion that we develop from inside to one another. If we can start chanting here in Pali language. For translation, you can take time to learn by yourself later on. Ahang sukhito ho meng nidokho ho meng avero ho meng apayapacho ho meng anigo ho meng sukhiyatanang parihara meng sabben santan sukhita huntun สัพเพสันตาอเวราหุนตุนสัพเพสันตาปยาปชาหุนตุนสัพเพสันตานิกาหุนตุนสัพเพสันตาสุขิอัตานังปริหารันตุนสัพเพสันตาสัมบันดุขะปมุนจันตุนสัพเพสัตตานลันทาสัมปติโตมาวิกัจจันตุญสัพเพสัตตานกัมมสกานกัมมดายานานกัมมโยนิกัมมบันดุญกัมมปฏิสรณอญยวนกัมมกริสันติกัลยาณังวาปาปะกังวานทัสสะดายะนะภะวิสสันติยสัพเพสันตานสันดาหุนตุนอเวราสุขจีวิโนนกัตตัมปุญญาบาลังมายหังสัพเพวายิปะวันตุเตยโหนตุสัมบังสมังกลังราคันตุสัมบันเทวตานสัมบันบุญานุบาเวนานสุทิโหตุนิรันดรังหุนตุสัมบังสุมังกลังราคันตุสัมบันเทวตานสัมบันมานุบาเวนานสุทิโหตุนิรันดรังหุนตุสัมบังสุมังกลังราคันตุสัมบันเทวตานสัมบาสังฆานุบาเวนานสุนทีหุนตุนนิรันดรัง Please take our time to reflect on the Buddha's last word. อินทาริเศษอมันตยามิโวภิกขเวปฏิเวทยามิโวภิกขเวขยวยธรรมาสังขาราอัปมาเดนะสัมปาเดทะ can be translated over here I address you monk I inform you monk fabrication are subject to passing away become consumed through needfulness learn how to be mindful become aware of our own action bodily action verbal action and mental action and then we become ourselves well controlled thank you very much for your time so we are going to pay homage to the Tripitaka together